Good day, guys. We're back to part two of building a zoo. As you see, I went away from the zoo. I finished the layer of the new exhibit. And let me put these. Then put those away. I'm gonna use those for the next exhibit. Please, hallelujah, why don't you stop annoying me? Cleanup, I gave you lots and lots of stuff. They mustn't annoy me, I gave them so much space. Now get ready for the ad. Just see, it's gonna be this game. Okay, let me just leave it bumped and wait and okay. Whoa, man. We're just passing through. You have lots of that. Plus the ad is done. Okay, guys. So we're going to be putting in stuff. Plum sapling. Coconut, banana sapling. And we're going to be putting plum banana. Don't mind the song, it's my little bro. We're gonna be putting these here. And all animals do need water, so we're gonna be making a deep water bowl. A water hose. Oh man, that little sound. Those are skeleton, but my little brother is 2 years old, so he is watching this. And we're gonna be building a lot of water. Thanks, lizards, for being here. You're my friends when it comes to eels. You're my friends when it comes to the second largest bed. After all creatures need water to survive. Let's go take some seeds. Hops, strawberries, vanilla seeds, and lettuce. Hops. Okay. We're going to be pushing a large cat. What is this bonnet? And we're gonna be pushing the, let's still make a choice. The Cobastus monkey is gonna be the apes cage. No bananas, a lot of creatures. Be putting the dials. There are more than just one color. The other colors are just one like that. So this is a pack of them. I guess the white one doesn't want to show it too. Oh. Here is this exhibit. Is the direwolves continue? Let's go check on the direwolves. The animal of the moon later. Just a carcass laying down in their exhibit. As you can see, they have certain animations. They sometimes sleep, sometimes lie down, sometimes they will run around, hunt. Let's make a gadget. Remember this. Get in this game. After that. And as you can see, here was the Black Panther warning. So we should also put a warning for the direwolf. And we're gonna be carrying on in this exhibit. We look at the sloth bears. Let's see. We have the Bengal tiger. Oh, sorry guys, I thought the exhibit was opened by a gate, but they just have all the space.